Tim, why are we animated so terribly?
I don't know, Greg. It's probably the animator's fault.
I honestly do not care.
Whatever.